Ano to? Ba't may baril dito? Sinong pumatay?
Hello? Mga tol, mga tiyang, na-infiltrate na natin ang mga sosyal. Andito tayo ngayon sa mga English Piggy. Woo! Anyway guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa kitchen ni... Tanananan! Sige, pumasok ka na kasi hindi ko na alam gagawin ko. Erwan! Uy, siya si Fat Kid Inside. Sa lahat po ng mga hindi marunong mag-English, i-ex nyo na tong video na to. Ayaw nyo magdugo ang ilong nyo, lalo na kung anemic ka. Tapos hindi ka marunong mag-English, alis ka na dito sa end na to. Okay, anyway, go. Begin.
Okay, do you like tempura?
Oh. Tempura?
Yes, shrimp tempura.
Yes.
Okay, so super simple. Flour, right?
Flour?
Yes. All-purpose flour. Egg.
Flour? Di ba bulaklak yun?
Flour.
Uy, ang bilis mo naman. Ano yan?
Soda water.
Soda water?
Yeah, so the soda water actually makes it fluffy so that you have the dough. You can drink it. Yeah.
Beer ata ito eh.
You could actually use beer, actually.
Really?
Beer would work. Yeah, yeah, beer would definitely work.
Di ba tumapanis? Kasi ginanokot sa nyo. So, water, flour, hindi bulaklak ka, flour, and egg.
So we're gonna make like a shrimp tempura, and then we're gonna make an itlog maalat.
Itlog maalat? So, itlog na maalat.
Itlog
ay,
na maalat.
Ay, naman, parang duguan naman yung itlog na maalat mo. Tingnan mo yung itlog na maalat niya, parang ginulpe.
So, it's a traditional Singaporean dish where they do like...
Ang bilis
mo. Salted egg shrimp. So, it's a play on that, and then we're gonna serve it with some coconut pandan rice. We're gonna start with the shrimp. Do you want an apron? Do you have like an event afterwards?
Nung sabi ko kay Erwan, Erwan magluto tayo. Sabi ko, anong dadaling ko? Sabi niya, wala daw ako lang daw. So, dinala ko lang, alam niyo ko anong dala ko lang, kwento.
I'll do this and then you'll be doing the chopping. So, parang at least you're doing something. So, super simple. Once it's kind of like dipped in, you put it straight in. And it's super important to do it right away.
Why right away?
So, it keeps it parang fluffy. Like,
ah, pagka ganun-ganun
yun. Because if you keep it, if this dough becomes hot, parang you won't get the same crispiness, fluffiness.
Ah, ganun.
So what you want is the separation between the shrimp and then the crispy.
Separate? Eh, di luto mo na lang to, tapos ito, magkabi lang.
Do you ever cook for your boyfriend?
No. No. But I give him love.
Ah, okay,
especially on Christmas. I'll give love on Christmas Day. Wait, so paano mo natutunan nga pala yan? Baka mamaya gawa-gawa mo lang yan, ha? Playtime lang ba to or what?
No. It's gonna be really good.
Trust me. Saan mo na ko yan?
Yeah. The shrimp?
Yeah. Hindi. The shrimp? Oo, kasi. Sige, sabihin mo na. Dali.
The shrimp is from a farm that we manage in Jensen. Alright, so that's starting. You're gonna do... Yeah, so we're gonna make like a salad with mangga and tomato.
Ay, gusto ko yun! Ano tawag doon?
Ensaladang...
Ensaladang mangga? Great minds think alike.
Exactly.
Hindi ko masabi yung nag-CR kasi ako. Tapos, hindi ako nakapag-dita.
I'll peel it lang for you.
Kuya, alam niyo ba ang garlic? Ginagamit ko yan pag magkakasakit ako. Sinabi ni Kuya Luis yan sa akin. I-chop-chop mo kasi ang garlic daw ay natural antibiotic.
Exactly.
Si Erwan, hindi siya chef.
Home cook lang. So just like anyone. Parangin
lang yan sa internet. Pero para sa akin, alam mo, chef ka. Okay.
Okay, so these are peeled. You can start chopping them. This is super sharp, huh? So please don't.
Gusto kong umalis dito ng sampuan daliri ko. Okay, so what do? I chop it.
Just mince this, yeah, these three.
Tatapotan ko dito kasi inano mo, binagalang ko tuloy. Joke! Gusto ko yung tostado yung parang ano,
parang
may cancer na kaakin. Kasi cancerous pala yun, kaya huwag kayong magpapatusta.
When it's black, yes.
Yes. Carcinogenic. Ano?
Carcinogenic. Okay, that's good. And then, you wanna do the onions or you want me to?
Naiyak na nga ako eh. Ang bilis niya, parang walang effort yung kanya. Ako rin before, pinagluto ko si Mikey. Pinagluto ko siya, as in made with love. Ang dami kong ginamit na mantika nun, tayo na nun. It was salad. Okay.
Okay, that's
okay. Yeah, okay.
Okay, perfect. But do you see how kind of like the skin's puffing? So that's why it's important to get like really cold.
Ba't tayo gumamit ng breadcrumbs? Hindi na pakilangan.
If you look at traditional Japanese tempura, walang breadcrumbs. Yung mga panko, dapat dough lang.
Ah, deer, a female deer.
You like salted eggs?
Yeah, I love salted eggs. Okay, so gusto ko yung itlog na maalat. Lalo na with kamatis! Man, Erwan pangalan? Man, totong pangalan?
Erwan.
Erwan ano? Erwando. Wala, Erwan lang.
In French, it's Erwan.
Ewan?
Yeah.
Ewan ko sa'yo.
It's parang ewan. Evaporated milk.
Okay.
So parang this would be the sauce for this. Curry leaves.
Mangungulam ba
like, tayo? I'm sure you've tried like parang salted egg chips.
Yes.
So they do salted egg fried chicken, stuff like that. Some cooking. Kawa
tayong ritual kay Ewan para makuha ko yung power nito. Dararam,
dararam, dararam. What you smell is usually what you taste in the food. See it?
Oh, pare! Good vibes, to pare!
So in Thai cooking, they use it a lot. So shrimps go back in here.
Alam mo, parang mabubuhay itong vlog na to kahit wala ako. Tayo lang ako eh.
Coconut milk.
Oh, I love ginger also.
Yeah, okay, perfect. See?
Hilig ako sa ginger because ginger also good for the voice. Nagagat na ka sa boses ng asawa mo.
So she's improved a lot.
Gonna live. Totoo naman, improved.
Yeah, she's improved a lot, yeah.
Dapat tinapakain mo siya lagi ng ano?
Ginger.
Ginger. Tapos pag may paypakwa kayo, papaliguan mo na rin siya ng paypakwa. Ano ba yan?
Pandan.
Ba't sa buko pandan hindi ko nakikita kung pandan leaves?
Kasi minsan yung buko pandan, they use yung parang extract. It's like ube, you have the ube extract. Pero lahat ng traditional Philippines, Filipino recipes, they use fresh pandan or they use fresh ube.
So sa buko pandan, pwede palang hindi ganito?
You should.
Ah, dapat yeah. Ginagamit
mas,
pa rin.
Mas malasa.
Tsaka gusto ko yung pandan iced tea.
Yeah, I love ito pandan iced tea. Yeah.
I love pandan iced tea and pandan water. As in, they're the best, girl. I love the girl.
White rice, which is cooked already. All we're gonna do is put a little bit of this mixture here, just for the flavor, right?
Magiging risotto. Alam ko yung risotto.
Ish. Parang, so the rice is cooked na. So a little bit of liquid will just make it a bit more liquidy, lack of a better term. Pero because of the steam that's in there, the rice will still absorb it. So parang it won't be.
Erwan, anong paborito mong ulam? Hindi, cuisine na lang muna, cuisine.
Japanese, Thai, and Filipino.
Kung isa lang ang papipiliin mo.
I go Filipino kasi all my comfort food. Like parang when I travel for a long, long time and then I'm tired and I feel sick.
Filipino.
Derecho, binakol. That's my to-go dish.
Ah, so Pinoy ka talaga. Yeah. So you can eat Pinoy food forever.
I love.
And then, Erwan, ano naman yung mga type mong ano? Ako na rin nagluluto. Kasi naka-ipon pa ako na akong ginawa. So ano yung specialty mo na ginagawa?
I make a good kare-kare. Yeah, so I learned how to make a proper kare-kare from the chef called Paul Kayak, who's in Pampanga. Lahat natural fresh ingredients. Oh. So coconut rice is ready. I feel like you're judging me.
Hindi, parang gaw-gaw. Masarap din ba yung taho mo?
That was my greatest mistake was yung taho. But then and then I made another
in-explain
video.
Mo. Nakita ko na may in-explain mo.
Yeah,
ang haba
yeah.
Ng explanation mo nga. Erwan,
yes.
So mahilig ka rin sa French food?
Yes, pero...
Ano ba mga French food? French fries lang ang alam ko talaga. Hindi nga! Di ba? French fries lang.
French fries is from Belgium, not from France.
Eh, bakit hindi ginamong Belge fries?
So tomatoes...
Ano pagkain ng France? Wala, kasi nung pumunta ko mga French fries lang na hinahanap ko.
That's known.
And French kiss. Ha! Okay,
okay, oh. Bourguignon, confit canard.
Ay, mahirap bangitin. Kaya hindi ako naka-order. Urdox yun yung may ex pa sa dulo, di ba?
Yeah, goldo.
Ito na siya! Ang yeah. Tawag dyan?
Tempura salted egg shrimp with coconut rice.
Yeah. Alam niyo sa mga, kulay sa mga show na Rachel Ray, mga ganun. Parang gusto ko yung makakatikim ng ganito. Gusto ko lang yung titikim. Alam mo, tinupad mo yung pangarap ko.
Pero most of the time, kasi you're cooking more than one, so these guys end up eating it. Everyone just takes a bite kasi you're eating
oh,
all
oh, ngayon, day. Wala kanyong kakainin akin to. Okay, let me try.
Let me try it to make sure it's safe. Can you see the coconut?
Walang sarap ng coconut! Pwede, dapat pala ikaw lagi magluluto. Gusto mo ba weekly? Guest kita sa vlog ko.
Pwede.
Parang makakumang yung pagkain. Tapos meron kong vlog si Erwan. It's...
Erwan Yusuf on YouTube. So we focus sa cooking, tapos travel shows around the Philippines, exploring different islands in the Philippines.
And kung gusto niyo matutong gumawa ng taho, follow me.
Yeah, I have a very famous taho recipe if you want to check it out.
Thank you so much, Erwan.
Appreciate it. Thanks for having me.
Thank you. Ako na rin siguro magugas kasi nahiyakit din ako. Kasi parang wala akong ginawa talaga. So, salamat talaga, Erwan.
Thank you.